Welcome to my channel. This is Zomak. So I don't know if this video is on YouTube. It might be deleted. This is my second Beatles song that I'm trying to make reaction to. First song was Dear Prudence. I listened to that song, I liked it, I made the reaction. Tried 6 times to upload it, editing more and more of the song out. It didn't work out. YouTube hates that. YouTube says, what, you're making reaction to Beatles? No way. Just don't even try. So I'm giving another try. I hope this one's on YouTube and you can see me. Like I see you. Okay, so this one's called Cry Baby Cry. It's from the same album, I think. Right? And that one was, I think, just... Dear Prudence was just Lennon singing, I think. Cry Baby Cry, I don't know. So yeah, we're gonna find out. I know about Beatles, but I only know a few of their songs. Maybe I know more, but I just don't know the name. So this is only like a half introduction. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be interesting. Let's see what it's all about. Make your mother sad. Sorry for stopping, but this is the kind of reaction channel that stops sometimes. I try to stop as least as possible, but what kind of reaction is the one that you just listen to a song and at the end you say, yeah, I liked it, and that's the end. Okay. So, for me, Beatles are mostly like, from what I heard, Lennon is like the most iconic voice. When I hear Lennon, I'm like, Beatles. Even if it's his solo thing, or like if somebody asked about Beatles, I would start by telling about Lennon. So if this video somehow got on YouTube and you can see it, suggest me songs that feature other artists, singers, not just Lennon, because Lennon's voice is probably the only one that I can remember when I hear his songs. And there's more guys, there's 4 of them, so I need all of them. I need all of them to be in my mind. I know that 2 of them are dead. That's sad. Rest in peace.
She's old enough to know better. To cry, baby.
Okay, there's more of the song, because in the end we had different instrumental. Nope, it's over. Shit. Okay. So yeah, I want more Beatles suggestion. Okay, Beatles are good. I was too young to. I am too young to listen to them. I'm 23, so I want to feel all kinds of music. And Beatles is the kind of music that was popular in 60s, 70s. So. I was far from being born, but I want to catch up. I want to see what people liked about them. And like, I really enjoyed these kind of songs. So yeah, more suggestions. This song, I feel like maybe I heard in some movie, or maybe just something similar. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Beatles, if you're saying that Beatles sucks, well, maybe you haven't heard them yet, and if you heard them and you say that they suck, well, you just don't know what good music is. So, okay, my ears hurt, I've been doing like 10 reactions today. Yeah, I decided to end with Beatles because, you know, just something more chill, something more soft, calm, stuff like that. So yeah, I want to thank you all for watching, and hopefully this video is on YouTube, because if it is, well... thank you for coming, and keep suggesting. It can be Beatles, or it can be somebody else. It doesn't matter. I just love suggestions, okay? I'll do anything. And I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.